talking portion of this video. I'm not sure what happened to the first part, but I'm back. So this unit is Olivia from the company Curls Curls. This is a naturally curly texture. It is 3B to 3C. This does have the ombre coloring to it, and this one is 16 inches. You guys seen how easy it is to put on this unit. You don't have to worry about any lace. You don't have to worry about any adhesive. If you have hair loss issues, you're not gonna have to worry about your edges showing. None of that, okay? This one is a true kind of throw on and go and fluff up, and you're gonna be good. This is second day hair. Now, you guys seen the first portion of when it was freshly washed and also freshly fluffed up. This has gotten a little bit bigger. I have noticed more frizz up in this area, but I still feel like it looks good and natural. It's not as like defined anymore, but look at the curls on this unit. It looks really good. Now, initially, I'm not gonna lie, I was a little bit worried because when I washed this unit, I didn't think it was going to have this curl pattern, especially while it was wet. And then also while I was styling the unit right here at the top part, I was noticing like the tracks. So I was like, oh my gosh, it's not going to be thick enough. As you can see, there is no lace up in here. So I was just worried that it wasn't going to be thick enough, and it definitely proved me wrong. I did have to go in the top part and trim some of the hair down just because I did not want this unit to come over my eyes. And I also have this a little bit behind my ear because it does have ear tabs, but as I was pulling it up and getting closer to like my hairline area, it was beginning to feel a bit uncomfortable, and so I kind of pushed it back. But you do have the wefts on the side. Now, you can put this up into like a high ponytail if you want. You would just have to make sure you have a scarf or a headband so you don't have to worry about any of that showing around the back area. Of course, I'm not gonna do that because I do not want to mess up the way that it looks, because I feel like it looks good as is. I get a lot of shedding during the washing process, nor during the styling process. I expect this unit to start tangling up, of course, because of the curl pattern. You're just gonna have to make sure that you really refresh it. You guys know with my curly units, I really try not to run my fingers through it and be playing in it all day. Once I fluff it up, that's how it's gonna be fluffed for the rest of the time that I'm wearing it, until it is time for me to refresh the unit, especially in the nape area. I just really try not to do too much. But since this is second day hair, I haven't noticed any matting in the back. I mean, I can't really show you guys, but I'm pretty sure with friction and constant wear, it is going to happen. It does feel comfortable on. It feels very lightweight. I don't feel like I'm going to be uncomfortable in it. Yes, it can still get that action when it comes to it's too hot outside. I'll put it in the passenger seat if I need to, but it's so easy to throw on. I don't have to worry about my adhesive melting off and all that good stuff. And we all appreciate a really nice and easy unit. The length on this is perfect. I do not feel like this is too short. Of course, it's going to look a little bit shorter because it is curly hair, but I did stretch this unit and it is a true 16 inch. Now, I like the coloring on this unit. I feel like it's perfect for every day. I feel like it still looks really natural without doing too much. You know, some of you ladies may work in a space where you're not able to have too much color, because I remember I worked somewhere and they was really strict. I came in with some like light violet highlights, and yeah, I was talked to about that. But I don't feel like this one is doing too much because it still looks really good. However, if you're not a fan, of course, of the ombre, you can always go for the natural color unit. Density on this, of course, is perfect. You're not gonna have to worry about any type of weft showing. I mean, y'all, little mama is cute, okay? I don't have anything negative to say about this unit. I would definitely purchase this with my own coins just because of the ease. I love the bangs. The curls match the texture on the back of the hair, because sometimes, you know, everybody don't get the curls in the front and the curls in the back together, but it all flows together. It starts at the root area, so it does look really nice. I know y'all do not like when the hair is straight up here, all the way down here, and then the curls start. So this is going to be very natural looking. Not only is this natural looking, it's also affordable. It starts at $135 on the website, which I feel like you cannot beat that at all, because you're still getting the same quality as the lace front wigs. It just doesn't have any lace attached to it. So let me know what you guys think about this unit. Is it a yay or is it a nay? I know some people may not be feeling the curly bang style, but I really, really, really like this one. I like this one a lot. If you are interested in this unit, I'm gonna make sure to leave a link down below. Guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn those notifications on, share and like this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.